Hello and warm welcome to my video regarding our practical session. It's me, Poonam Karki. I am a teacher of Angelsar Secondary School. She is my student. Her name is Jia Poon.
Hi, my name is Jia Poon.
As we all know that our school is based on Montessori. So, today's virtual class, shortly we are going to introduce the PLE materials that we use in our school days. Okay, Jia will follow me. Hope you all will learn from both of us. Okay, firstly I will introduce today's PLE materials. They are green mat. Jia, which color is this?
Green mat.
Green mat. Very good, Jia. Tray, balls, spoons and beans. We have two equal bowls. One is full of beans and another one is empty. Empty one is should be in right side. First, I will show how to pour beans. You have to always hold the spoon like this, not like this, okay? Okay, let's see. Let's see, Jia. This spooning exercise helps to build the concentrations, develop to fine motor skills and teach hand, eye and mind coordinations. Okay, let's see how Jia will do. Jia, let's start Jia. Okay. Very good, Jia, very good. Very good, very good. Well done, Jia, well done. Wow. Wow, Jia, very good, Jia, very good. So nice, very good, Jia. This is how you can practice this exercise at your home. I will be very glad if I got the suggestions and compliment regarding today's video. Thank you.